here with Hannah. Hannah, what have we done so far?
A lot of deadlifts. Now I'm hack squatting.
Are you loving it?
Yeah. It's a killer.
What number are you on?
5.
How many are you going to do?
20.
Are you going to cry?
Yeah. I feel that then.
Number one.
14. Oh, 3, 2, 1. Okay, Hales.
Okay.
So, what have we done so far?
Loads of deadlifts.
And how do you feel on this after all those deadlifts?
Oh, I like it. Wait.
And how many reps are you going?
20.
And what number's that?
5.
Ow. Look at that face of pain.
Face of pain.
Look at the range. It hurts. Oh. And that's what it looks like.
Oh,
she can't walk.
Oh, I don't think I can. Shit.
Okay, Hales, what are we doing? Or what are you?
Squeezing our abs.
How's that butt feeling? Looking
pretty impressive.
Okay, Hales, squeeze that butt. What number you want?
9.
How many are you doing?
20. 20, like 20. Is that right? And then dead marshmallows.
Let's just see that butt contraction.
Can you see it now?
Right, time for partials, time for partials. Smaller range, intensity. Does it hurt, Hales?
Yes!
Does it hurt? She's building the shell.
Okay, so me and Hannah have done quite a lot of deadlifts, a horrible hack squat, and lots of partials. And now we are on the glute abduction machine, or hip abduction machine. We've had a bit of a play around with position, and this is the best.
It kills.
So you're quite upright at the back. You think about actually pushing your hips right underneath you. And you get this really lovely face when you squeeze. Good job.
Okay.
What number you on?
10.
I'm just filming a bum.
Can
Lewis come to reflection? Please,
look to reflection. Oh my butt! Oh my butt!
After all of that pain, we also did hyperextensions and kickbacks. Unfortunately, it just got far too ugly to film. It was very, very painful, but we had a lot of fun. It's good. Dare you to try it.